The modulus of 2x is less than 5. When does this happen? Well, this happens when 2x is less than 5 or greater than minus 5. That's when this happens. Divide by 2 all the way through. And we get minus 5 over 2 then. It's less than x, it's less than 5 over 2.